Денеска имаме убава можност на нашиот универзитет да го угостиме нашиот ценет професор, професор Грегорис Макридес од Универзитетот во Кипар и председател на две мощне значајни европски асоциации, Европската асоциација на Еразмус координатори и Европската канцеларија за кариера. Тој е дел од нашите партнери во проектот Математичка дебата, кој што официјално стартуваше на 1. декември 2016 година, а е поддржан од Еразмус Плюс програмата и Националната агенција за европски образовни програми и мобилност. Меѓутоа денес нашата цел е пред нашите колеги на универзитетот да зборуваме малку повеќе за можноста за искористување на европските програми и фондови, не само од програмата Еразмус, туку и од другите програми кои што ги нуди Европската комисија, како што е Хорајзон 2020, програмата за истражување, програмата за културна размена, некои други акции, можностите за вмрежување помеѓу универзитетите со цел нашата меѓународна видливост како универзитет и како истражувачи да биде зголемена. Токму поради тоа, денес, во трајање од околу еден час, професорот Макридес ќе одржи предавање пред заинтересираните слушатели од Универзитетот Гоце Делчев на тема Европски фондови, можности за вмрежување и за финансирање, како и за менаџирање на ваков тип на проекти.
I'm visiting the place these days because of a European project, the MAT debate, and we have the meeting starting tomorrow actually, but I came one day earlier in order to have this opportunity to make a presentation about European funding opportunities, how to write proposals and management, a short presentation that I will make shortly. The European funding opportunities are more than we can handle. All universities have access, researchers, professors, so it's a matter of getting organized, invest in networking, and then it's a chance to produce innovation through European funding. And innovation that can be used by all Europeans, of course. This country is eligible to participate in Horizon, in Erasmus Plus, and in other programs. So it's the opportunity is there. We're going to show some ideas today, and how we work towards this direction. And we hope to see more participation from Macedonia in European funding programs.
You met with the director earlier today.
Yes.
Can you tell us
the rector is very positive, and he wants to invest also in networking. So I explained to him how we can help in networking with other universities and other European countries. And we're going to set a program for developing more opportunities, developing a team also within the university on dealing with European funding, and maybe training some people also. So we will try to involve the university in more European projects.
What do you think about the cooperation between Macedonian and Greek universities? Are there any issues becoming politics?
I think there are some problems, but I think there is some cooperation taking place. Mm-hmm. We know the political problems, and of course let's hope that the political problems will not hinder the cooperation in these matters. Mm-hmm. And it's a matter of human interaction than political interaction. So,
Okay,
I would like to see the Macedonian universities getting more involved in activities under the Erasmus program. We organize every year the Erasmus Congress and Exhibition. The next one will be in May in Maribor, Slovenia. So we'd like to see universities from this country participating, and it's a good opportunity there to learn more from good practices on matters of mobility of students, faculty and staff. And it's a place where you can network not only with European universities but with partner universities outside the EU, where you can develop cooperation not only in mobility of programs but also in research, exchange of staff, of faculty, etc. So we like to, you have to be more mobilized. Each university has its own advantages, and the opportunity is there. I think the mobility is low, from what I understand, but it's a matter of financial issues as well. But if this country becomes member of EU in a few years, I don't know when, but then the opportunities will be more. But it's also a matter of how the government of this country is wants to get more involved, so they can demand more funding for European programs. It's